Still the long wall climb. Kill him. Get the menu pop up there. waited too long. That's still kind of fast. It's like every time after that death orb, that guy always shoots you exactly twice. Oh, the sergeant guy with his pulse rifle. Yeah, he's... I mean, how does anybody even react that fast? Well, going through there is not a good idea. Okay, save some time. That was pretty decent patterns. He did his boomerang thing, which usually that'll shoot him forward a step, but it didn't seem to do it that time, or at least he probably shot forward closer to my direction. Huh. wish there was a guide somewhere to tell you exactly which point to approach that, and almost missed it again. I mean, that should be fairly straightforward. Yet I appear to be at the wrong angle for it. Messed up my jump there. I think I had the other directional key pressed. Get the speed boost. That jump. Super quick clip, if not for the body blocks. Okay, please don't go ham on me. Health is much better now. I haven't done this enough to gauge just how low an ideal amount of health you should be at. Definitely not as dumb as the raptors, but... you for sure don't want your health that high. Too soon. Other guys killed themselves somehow, or killed one of their friends, more likely. Got teleported just now. Nice. No body blocks until right then. And the ancient warrior there tried to be a hero for the priest, but he wasn't quite fast enough. Alright, water jump into a ball climb there. You tried to teleport. Change your mind, huh? Oh, I missed. Okay, now they're starting to crank out the damage. Single mortal wound there. Oh, just got one. Yeah, don't need to check or touch the checkpoint there. Should have already been preparing a one-shot arrow, though. Forward enough. Oh yeah, that's... I died there and had to reload my save. That's where all that time save came from. Crap. Which one is it? There we go. kill that alien way too soon. I don't really like the grenade bounce trick. Most of the time it doesn't even get them, and when it does, that pillar rises like too soon. I gotta remember to pick up an extra fusion charge. Little catacombs. Wasn't a well-placed shot, but it was still quick. Oh, wait a second. I was about to continue on. I gotta finish the Lost Land first. Why, but every time the attack robots come on screen, there's a big explosion that accompanies them. I don't know what that's about. I didn't get spiritual invincibility again. And worry about body blocks. Just stood there and stared at me. Just like the last run. Thank you. Wish there was a way to clip through these doors. They do take forever to open. And no clip through the elevator shaft this time. Picked up one rocket. Yes, I know the screen says four rockets, but I mean a bundle of rockets. Need to pick up two there. Good. The three. All right, good. Just checking. We don't have to lose time on going that into that other elevator. Actually need to run around this arena and pick up ammo because I have the Corona Scepter. I could just focus on him. Of course he does his stupid roar and gets those iframes. There we go. or 731.